Step, I would like to show you how you can hide blue ticks in Messenger WhatsApp. First, click the Messenger WhatsApp app in your phone. After getting into the Messenger WhatsApp, click the dotted icon in the upper right hand side of the Messenger WhatsApp. Go to settings, scroll up to where we have privacy. If the lead receipt is on, ensure it is off in order to hide the blue ticks. But if you turn it on, somebody will be able to see the blue ticks. But because in my side I don't want my phone to show blue ticks, I will switch it off. Then we can test it in a few steps. Since I have installed 2 WhatsApp, 1 GB and 1 Messenger, which I have set up with different contacts, I will text the Messenger WhatsApp using the GB WhatsApp. Let me text it. I have saved the GB WhatsApp as the Messenger WhatsApp as mom. Let me text it. Hi. After texting it, hi, I get the message in the GB WhatsApp. Let me read the message. I have read the message using the Messenger WhatsApp, but when I go back to the GB WhatsApp, the message shows a gray tick showing that it have not been read. And that is the simple way how you can disable blue tick using Messenger WhatsApp in a very few and non-complex steps. Kindly remember to hit the subscribe button, to like and share the video, and also comment about the video. Thank you.